Hello everybody, this is GamingsEclipse. This is episode 3 or 4, I can't really remember, in our hardcore let's play. So basically what's happening is I just went caving a bit and getting some of these watermelons. Got loads of iron after going caving. But this episode we were supposed to be going looking for slime, making a slime farm with the slime chunk finder, but instead what we are now gonna have to find another place to make mine. It says lava. Oh, that's annoying. There's this guy called Monkey Farm, right, and he has an XP farm which I have wanted to learn for about a year, since he ever first made it, but I didn't know how, and he's made a tutorial on it, about time, but he's made a tutorial on it, and it sounds like it just is an excellent tutorial, so I wanna watch. I've seen a bit of it. But we'll have to watch it all, and I want to make an XP farm. And it'll be easy because we're on the ground. But what I want to do now is I want to find some diamonds because we're going to need lots of iron for pistons and stuff, and tools and armor. We want loads of redstone, which I haven't actually got any of yet. Oh yes, more iron. Awesome. So we're gonna get a lot of resources, including more lava. Really? Really? I'll depower 15. So at any moment now we can find diamonds. I'm not saying we will, I'm saying we can. Because it is possible. At the layer, what is it, 16 and lower, I think. Well, I'm not an expert on it. Well, actually, yeah, I know a bit about it. Ooh. Okay, this is awkward. So I'll see you once we hit bedrock. Ooh, found redstone. I might turn it into obsidian, but the bad thing about doing that would be the fact, oh my god, we've got to actually go into the lava. Are you serious? So we've got to find another place. Ugh, why is there so much lava around here? I'm gonna take the redstone and we're gonna leave this place. Find yet another place to start a mine. Now, this is gonna cost so many picks at this rate because I'm trying every possible direction I can actually think of, but none of them work. Let me have a look. Okay. If this has lava, why? Awesome. But if this has lava, I'm gonna be so annoyed. So I created a backup before I made this episode, and I will do that before every episode, I think. Or even a bit more frequent, I'm not sure, because backups, I just don't wanna like lose all my stuff, because I really should make another backup because I just went ahead and got loads of iron. But yeah. Oh, alright, I know I've told you briefly this story, but more redstone. Excellent. We need loads of that as well for some contraptions and for pistons and repeaters. Sounds pretty good. Actually, that should be there. So, wait. I think it's supposed to be like this. Yeah. Man. Okay, but basically. Oh, more! Yes! This is amazing. And if you don't already know, I'm a redstone. Because I like redstone best. And I'm alright. And I make loads of redstone things. But I haven't invented. I have created something, but it doesn't use redstone, so it's a whoa, more nice. Wouldn't mind some diamond. But what it is it's a really huge mob trap what I've created. Oh, it's the end of the episode. Wow. Let's make it a bit longer. I'll see you when I hit bedrock. Okay, I am actually going to end the episode here, but redstone, yes. So next time we might be mining some more. So peace. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure to leave a like, leave love, man, leave love. And subscribe. So peace. Okay, something get excited just happened whilst mining iron. So next time, you'll see that.